37-year-old Michael Eckerman, you see right here, is charged with multiple federal offenses in connection to the breach.